convicted killer won't be getting out of jail after all. Governor Kevin Stitt changing his mind about granting this man, Jimmie Stohler, parole. The former Tulsa police officer was convicted of stalking and killing a woman with a poison arrow back in 1982. The governor saying he changed his mind after getting new information from the Tulsa County DA's office. Stohler was set to be paroled tomorrow.